Yes, but in English. No. Okay, I'll try. So essentially what you're seeing is the farm of Ogumon, which was the very first phase of the tournament that day. And what we're trying to do now is take it from the north, to the north door. Actually, back then, we attacked from the south. Once, and we were able to send 40 guys in the front. Mm-hmm. It was 2 years ago. So they sent voltigeurs or tirailleurs in French, I'm not quite sure you can say that in English. Essentially, they are more independent and they don't fight in line. So they just come and basically become a pain in the ass for us. So what we do in those cases is send the cavalry to disperse them. We don't have light cavalry,
we have light
cavalry, these are cuirassiers, those guys are supposed to be the enemy line, but not really so on this side, as you see, we first send the line, these are the guys with the fairly sort of cylindrical hats, and then we have the Imperial Guard, which are the guys that are the British Guard, which they took for us actually at that point. So they took the habit of interesting, you think we are all those guys have a bit of a camouflage function. It's hard to count how many people you see from the distance. When you see many guys with those guys, I mean it's like 20 or 30 or something like that. This was the most important feature of those guys is that they had to be 1 meter 78 high at minimum, 10 years of battle experience minimum.
T'as vu, c'est les fils là-bas. Oh, c'était tellement...